What's up, guys? Oblivion back today. I'm going to be training with future Gohan here. Tried training with Hit, and I had absolutely no idea how his attacks worked, so we're going to go with Gohan for the time being until I can figure it out. Alright, so super explosive wave, so his attacks are somewhat, you know, bearable. And sorry, guys, a little bit sick, but I'm going to be having a giveaway. I'm going to make a video here soon about a giveaway where I'm going to be giving away a free copy of Pokemon Sun. So, I'm going to be giving away Pokemon Sun. Pretty cool stuff, guys. Explosive Wave, yeah. Well, the first mission, you don't actually have to do anything. You actually just have to beat them up. But no, like, I tried doing Hit's missions, and it, like, one of the missions puts you down to no health for some reason. It makes you have, like, one health bar, and you have to do an attack where you don't hit them at all. Like, you have to stand behind them, trigger the attack, and during the 3 seconds that the attack is triggerable, they have to hit you or something. It's very, very hard, and I don't understand it. But I'll probably check that out later, or whatever.
I think that'll do for now. You seem pretty sharp. Did you train with someone else? Or are you just naturally good at this?
I'm naturally good at this, Gohan.
You'll surpass me before long. I really look forward to seeing that.
Did Gohan sound like that?
You were so powerful.
I feel like future Gohan sounded a little bit different than that. That felt a little bit tame. I'm not gonna lie, I felt a little bit tame. Tonight is the night actually Dragon Ball Super airs. It's actually airing in like 10 minutes. So you guys can tell how late I record. So I'm gonna finish up Gohan here and I'm gonna go and I'm gonna watch me some Dragon Ball Super. English dubbed. So 3 missions, Gohan, 17-18, Gohan again, that's not too bad. Sonic Rush, Energy Dome, and One-Handed Kamehameha Mark II. Oh, that's kind of cool. Fight Gohan to finish the battle with future Kamehameha. So what's this, the Sonic Rush? Fight Gohan and finish the battle with the Sonic Rush. Hopefully it's an attack I can actually do, because Hit's attacks, oh my gosh. I could not do them. It was so hard, I didn't understand it. It was the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen. Sonic Rush performs a gap-closing range attack of the technique useful against distance enemies. If the first attack connects, it's followed with a damaging knockback. Okay. So it's like a rush attack, kind of, which makes sense. That's what it's called. I've begun already. I don't know how... Is he that... So I guess Gohan is allowed back in the Hyperbolic Time Chamber a second time, isn't he? He's just not a fighter, though, and he wouldn't do it. See, the one thing about the Future Trunks stuff is... Did Future... Wait... They could have went inside the Hyperbolic Time Chamber, couldn't they? Trunks and Future Gohan? Right? They could have, couldn't they? Why didn't they do that? We at least know that Gohan can get powerful enough to do so. We know that Trunks can, too. To defeat the androids. I mean, Gohan eventually, you know, as a kid, defeats Cell, so... We know he can become strong enough. You know, and Trunks... stood a fighting chance against Semi-Perfect Cell, which I'm guessing, you know, Semi-Perfect Cell is stronger than both androids. So, you know... It's kind of weird. If they destroy the androids, and Cell's only in first form, so... Well, they usually could have done it. Maybe even stood a little bit of a chance as soon as Black Goku came in. I don't think they could have, you know, completely... Oh my god, this attack, it like, rushes down. So I imagine that, you know, if they would have gotten the Time Chamber, they would have been okay. Just maybe they... Maybe, like, I don't know. Nobody could have told him about it. You think they would have, though. You think with everybody in danger and shit, like when the androids first came, Gohan, let me use this fucking... This is what I hate about this game. You can sit here for hours, and if you never hit that fucking attack, you're done. What the fuck was that? Do I get that attack? There we go.
It'll be fun to see how far you can go. I hope we can have a real match someday.
I don't remember. Probably because I look like Mecha Frieza. He tripped some balls, dude. I'm actually going to level up here in a sec. It's kind of cool. That'd be really cool, actually. Leveling up in the 80s is kind of... In the 80s of levels is kind of hard. Notice that. So we got lesson 2, the Energy Dome. This is a special battle with fixed skill slots. Use Future Barrier to defeat Androids 17 and 18. So do I have to do it to both? To finish them? I really want that one-handed Kamehameha. I'm actually excited. See, hits attacks, I wasn't excited. They're all kind of like rush attacks. Or attacks where you sit still and you have to have, you like to have to let like them hit you or something. I don't know. Kinda dumb. Alright. Energy Dome creates a barrier that can block key blasts. Pressing the button again expands the barrier. Can use to be knocked back opponent. It's kind of cool, actually. My Gohan's helping me, though. This isn't too bad with a, like, a double battle. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna keep spamming the energy blast. Spamming the energy blast, get them to, like, no health. And try out the attack. I might be keeping that one-handed Kamehameha. I don't know, I have... The Big Bang Kamehameha times 100, I'm for sure going to be keeping that, like, as one of my ultimates, because it does a ton of damage, but it's only at close range. It doesn't have, you know, like a range that the Super Kamehameha would have. So I have to actually, you know, be somewhat close to the target when doing it, but if you're doing the missions, it gets like the Great Apes or something like that, and they launch a gigantic like key ball, and you do the Big Bang Kamehameha times 100, it usually like just fucking launches it back immediately, which is pretty nice. Alright, so I don't have to do that to her, I just have to finish it, when it finished like one of them off with the attack, that's kind of nice. Yeah, let me take him, Gohan, you ain't doing a whole lot of damage, I've noticed. I mean, did you ever really? He's not even Super Saiyan. Like, that's how I checked. Gohan really didn't stand too much of a chance whenever he was in standard form. Seemed to me like he always had to be a Super Saiyan to do any sort of damage. Alright, 17. I like you, Chuck Huber. I like your voice, but, Android 17 is coming back, actually, it's Super. If you're in the Japanese version yet, like episode 70s. He's coming back for the tournament arc or whatever. And Bra has also been announced, which is really cool. So I needed to do... Is it an ultimate? It is an ultimate. I know, it's like an evasive skill. Wait, do I need stamina for it, don't I? I do. That's some horse shit. So I can't fly either. I have to let him hit me. How much do I need? 3, okay, I have enough now. So I have to keep gaining 3, okay, yeah, stay focused on him. There we go. Really just saved both of us. It's a good thing you trained so hard. It looks like there's more training to be done. That's not a bad skill, but excellent. Hey, we gotta level up. Keep it up. You'll go far. It's a good skill, but I really don't want to have to consume 3 stamina points every single time. I feel like that's way too much. Yeah, I know Gru's house is in danger. Do I care? No. I've done all the missions for Gru, so that's not really that big of a deal anymore. The one-handed Kamehameha Mark II. I'm guessing because Goku has the standard one-handed Kamehameha, right? The angry one or whatever. Or maybe it's, I don't know. Maybe it's just Gohan's Kamehameha, but just better. I guess we'll find that out. No need for speeches. Show me all you've got. No need for speeches. Dog, you're the one talking. Does my character look like it ever talks? No, I don't talk at all. hate you, Gohan. I hate you. Did he just do that attack on me? I'm gonna do it on him. And it hit him. Wow, I didn't do too... Hopefully he was guarding. If he was guarding during all that... Wow, this attack might be strong, but if he wasn't, shit, this attack is not very great. That didn't do a whole lot of damage to him. But it did trigger kinda... He kinda used it as an evasive skill too, though. So maybe that's kind of its deal. It's like, yeah, it's a semi-strong ultimate, but it's kind of an evasive skill at the same time. So maybe that's what the deal is with it. I have no stamina left. Shit. I might use them for good. I don't know. Of course, he fucking... I have no stamina. I have no stamina! Why? Takes 3 bars for the one-handed Kamehameha, I'm guessing. Yeah, it does. Wow, he fucking just guarded the whole thing. Why do I always have the lowest energy charge? Every fucking time. There, he's come towards me. Let him have that shit. And of course he hits me. Oh, I'm drawing out my potential, bro, but I have to fucking hit you with this attack. And I got no stamina because you hit me during it. You bitch. You fucking bitch. Do it. Oh my gosh, I didn't think I was gonna do it. It's been an honor to train alongside you. I'll skid it up and looking bad. Look at that. Call you my friend. Yeah, well, the dialogue didn't say you were saying all that stuff, but I'll believe you, Gohan. You just might be able to top. I don't really know how much damage it did though. I didn't actually get to see. You know what I mean? Like, fuck. Well, I guess we'll just go with it then, alright? Oh, and Dragon Ball Super just started right now. That's actually really cool. Yeah, I'm recording it. You know? Let's check out our skill set here and see what we have. Oh, yeah, with the Supernova from Cooler. I really want to keep that attack because that attack really, really helps, actually. Higher the level when you transform key max 3. Yeah, I don't know. Symphonic Destruction, the one-handed Kamehameha Mark 2, the backflip fire combo using stamina, blah blah blah. We should kind of say who you got it from, but I guess, you know, we kind of understand who we get it from, I guess, so. Yeah. Times 10 Kamehameha. Which I think I tried using the times 10 Kamehameha, but it took too long to charge. That's why I kept the Kaioken Kamehameha, because it unleashed pretty fast. So I hit in those combos and I shoot a blast out, and that's kind of what I want to do. So let's see here. Play data. Let's look at that. Superlo quest completion 48%. I'm really not even that far, honestly. The Time Patrol quest completion, I'm not completely done, which I don't know if that's a glitch or what. I thought I did it all, but maybe you have to do all the quests or something like that. I don't know. Yeah, hit, I couldn't do. So I got Bardock left, and then I have hit. I have to finish his stuff up, but I'm going to have to figure that out later, guys, because I just really don't understand what it was wanting me to do. But I'll figure that out here later, guys. We'll do a Bardock next episode, guys, so please stay tuned. Give this video a like if you like this video, and I'll check you guys out. See you guys in the next video. But thank you guys for watching and listening to my poopy voice the whole time. I'm a little bit sick, but I'll be better, guys. I'll be better. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you all in the next video. Thank you.